Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Arts. So today I will show you how to turn off screen time notification from your iPhone. So in every day when I try to use my WhatsApp, it shows time limit, you have reached your limit on WhatsApp, but I does not like this notification. So anyway, if you feel same thing, just follow me friends, because I show the steps to disable this screen time notification message. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your settings menu. So here you can locate screen time and then click to open it, and it shows my daily report for using the WhatsApp. So anyway, if you like to disable the screen time, just scroll down and then press turn off screen time. But I don't know what is the passcode for the screen time settings. So I tried to enter one code, but it also shows failed passcode attempts. So how to turn off the screen time by without enter this passcode? So just go back to your settings main menu. So now in this section, it shows my Apple ID. So just I try to open this settings. So here you can scroll down. And then I try to sign out my Apple ID. So by simply press sign out option. So once you remove your Apple ID, now one more time open your settings. So now this time you can go to that screen time settings. So here you can scroll down and then press this turn off screen time option, and it asks for my confirmation. So I try to select turn off screen time. So finally you can see, now this time my screen time setting is successfully deactivated. So this is the way you can easily disable your screen time notification by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Tech Arts, and thanks for watching.